around. She's literally on Tucker Carlson. This can't be in Nashville.